on.
Knock it off, okay?
Oh, please, just stop.
Greetings. Don't be afraid. I need more info. Can you help me?
That's all. Honest.
Many thanks, stranger.
We can find.
Just, you're upsetting me, okay?
I'm busy, okay?
Hey, just stop bothering me.
Regroup on me.
Okay?
Got it. Can you leave me alone already?
clear over here, buddy.
Moving to position. On the drone operator. This pipe can have some useful intel.
Roger. Moving to target.
Incoming!
Orders! Get down, now! Man down!
Get to my position.
Rog, on our way.
Thank you.
close one.
Shit to yourself.
Go through your gear, make sure you're not missing anything.
Sure thing, sir.
Maneuvering to the target. I got eyes on an enemy chopper. I'm set to take out the target.
to you. These days...
Hello, friend. I need this equipment. Know where I can find it?
I can absolutely tell you where to find that.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
Use your silencer if you don't want them to hear you.
Medical
equipment. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Fuck! It's go time!
We need to gather any intelligence we can find.
Got it.
Got a hostage. Get blocked. Shit has it done.
Jake! Hit him! Hit him!
Open it up! Down! Target hit!
Rally on me.
Yeah, we're coming.
Hi, stranger.
Huh.
I'm looking for Christina Cromwell. Any idea where I can find her?
That's all there is to say.
Thanks. Means a lot.
Just stop with this shit, okay?
Not another one.
What the hell is this shit?
I'm sorry. I'm a scientist. I've been analyzing these test results for hours. We're getting nowhere.
What are you trying to achieve? Abstract art?
No. But I'm starting to think the Skell Security R&D Center gave us a bad batch of paint. That's making these drones behave erratically. They either lose their way or full-on crash into the walls. You know, I've lost a dozen in the last hour.
That's inconvenient. What is the paint actually supposed to do?
Well, I mean, not this. I mean, okay, it's paint, so it's supposed to look pretty, but it's also supposed to act as a trigger signal for the drone, so clearly somebody over there screwed up.
If it's causing this sort of chaos, it might be worth my while. You said you got this batch from the Scale Security R&D Center, right?
Yeah. Okay, I wonder if these drones are still prototype versions.
Dr. Christina Cromwell? My name's Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aroa. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayana Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aroa. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than, well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe. They're now keeping us prisoner.
There's a big difference between surveillance to keep people safe and being a totalitarian peeping Tom.
Yeah, yep. I can't object to that sentiment.
Look, Jace thinks he can take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aroa and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Move your targets. Don't hit any civilians.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
Okay. All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
Just zapped a commander. Got a CO on site.
It looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this going to be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
Can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antenna would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
Sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.
We won't let them jump on us again. Don't let them creep up on you.
Now you're just showing off.